Guys, so it's me again, the King. So for today, hindi NBA cards yung magiging topic natin, but I have decided to create a tutorial video in terms of how you can adjust an LED touchscreen watch. So dun sa mga tao na recently nagbought ng ganitong klaseng relo, this is a tutorial for you in terms of how you can adjust this kind of watch. So tara! So ito na yung relo na i-tutorial ko sa inyo in terms of how you can adjust the time, okay? First, kailangan i-activate natin yung screen niya. So, pag activated na siya, ang trigger natin to adjust the hours and the minutes of the time is to long press the screen. Okay? Pag nilong press ko siya, mapapansin nyo, magbiblink na yung hour. Okay? Pag nagbiblink yung hour, ibig sabihin, indicating na siya na pwede nyo i-adjust yung hour. Ngayon, ulitin ko lang, pag nilong press ko siya, kung mapapansin nyo, may nakasulat ditong A means AM, P means PM, okay? Pag tinap nyo yan ng tinap, nag-adjust siya up to 12, mag-auto-adjust na yung time niya. So, para ma-adjust nyo lang yung tamang declaration ng time is para sa P, palampasin nyo lang siya ng 12 para babalik siya sa letter A, which is indicating AM. For example, ito, i-adjust ko siya. Magiging A na siya, which indicates AM, umaga. Okay? Umaga here in the Philippines. Okay? So, first, okay? So, since naturo ko sa inyo paano nyo i-adjust yung A into P and P into A, simulan na nating i-adjust yung hours and minutes of this kind of watch. Okay? First, again, activate the screen. Pag-activated na yung screen, long press nyo yung touchscreen niya, and then today is 11:05, kailangan indicate lang natin yung 11. Pag 11 na yan, long press ulit yung screen, mapapansin nyo ang magbiblink naman is the minutes part. Okay? Yung minute, para may adjust, 11:03, 11:05. So 11:05 pa lang ngayon, so tama na yung 5, okay? Para magpunta ako sa year, long press ko ulit siya. So, indicating year, 2022, tama naman yung year. Lolong press ko lang ulit siya. Ito naman is yung month and date. Yung month, para may adjust nyo, itatap nyo lang ulit yung screen. So, ngayon is July, so dapat 7 siya. Tapos, para ma-adjust nyo yung day, ilolong press nyo lang ulit, magbiblink na yung day. We were in 18 ngayon, tama naman siya. Tatap nyo lang ulit siya ng itatap para mag-adjust. And then, you can leave it as is and then babalik na siya sa initial screen wherein fully adjusted na yung LED touchscreen watch nyo. So guys, hopefully maging helpful to sa inyo and thank you guys.